Friends, in this video, we will be taking you through all the NPNT compliant drones in India till date. DGCA ने drones को 5 different categories में divide कर दिया है. The first is the nano category drone, which is less than or equal to 250 grams and does not require any registration as an NPNT compliant drone. India में कुछ nano category के drones बहुत popular है, जैसे कि drone aviation का Pluto drone, जो कि बहुत सारे schools में Atal Tinkering Lab के initiative के अंदर में use किया जाता है. Next comes the micro category, which is from 250 grams to 2 kgs. Under this category, 8 drones have been registered from 8 different organizations. Then comes the small category, which is from 2 kgs to 25 kgs. Or is category mein 9 drones have been registered from 8 different organizations. Uske baad aata hai the medium category, that is from 25 kgs to 150 kgs. Or is category ke andar mein 2 drones registered kiya gaya hai till date. Lastly comes the large category, which is greater than 150 kgs. Drones under large categories are yet to get registered. In total, 19 drones have been registered from 16 different organizations, where organizations like Aarav Unmanned System has registered 2 small category drones, whereas Aesteria and Hubblefly Technologies dono ne do do karke register kiya hai, ek small category ke andar mein aur dusra micro category ke andar mein. अभी चलिए डिटेल्स में देखते हैं कौन से हैं ये ड्रोन्स और क्या है इनकी खासियत. शुरू करते हैं द माइक्रो कैटेगरी से. थ्रॉटल एरोस्पेस एंड स्काईलार्क वर द फर्स्ट टू रजिस्टर देयर माइक्रो कैटेगरी ड्रोन. द पतंग ड्रोन वाज वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट इंडियन ड्रोन्स टू ऑब्टेन एन एनपीएनटी कंप्लायंट सर्टिफिकेट. द यूएवी इज डेवलप्ड बाय अ बेंगलोर बेस्ड स्टार्टअप स्काईलार्क ड्रोन्स. Patang helps to track, analyze and detect problems by creating a 3D model to digitize geographical features. उसके बाद आता है द लुकआउट VTOL-Lite ड्रोन डेवलप्ड बाय थ्रॉटल एरोस्पेस. दिस ड्रोन हैज अ कंसिडरेबल पेलोड कैपेसिटी एंड एंड्यूरेंस इन एक्सट्रीम वेदर. द लुकआउट ड्रोन इज एफिशिएंट एंड प्रिसीशन एग्रीकल्चर टोपोग्राफिकल मैपिंग एंड इंडस्ट्रियल इंस्पेक्शंस. Other than Throttle and Skylark, 6 more companies have registered their drones, namely the A200. It's a high-performance surveillance drone developed by a Bangalore-based company, Aesteria Aerospace. Primary task of this drone is surveillance, security and industrial survey. The drone's compact nature and portability gives it an upper hand in a fast-paced industry. Developed by IdeaForge, one of India's oldest drone startup, the Ninja UAV offers great functionality and top-notch specifications. It has an operational range of up to 2 kilometers, 25 minutes of flight time and 2 kgs of takeoff weight. Then comes the Starlite, developed by Hubblefly Technologies. Starlite is a 4-rotor NPNT compliant drone with an electro-optical camera that can zoom up to 10x. This drone is greatly beneficial for low-light visibility. Then comes Whitehawk. It's a flagship photography and surveillance drone created by a Bangalore-based aerospace company, EDall Systems. The Whitehawk features an extremely portable design that is suitable for single person's operation in any terrain. Then comes the Nov'20 DS. It's an intelligent micro drone created by DTech Technologies. Nov'20 is a highly programmable drone which can do a programmed flight indoors owing to its unique positioning systems. Lastly comes the Omni Agri 01 by Omnipresent robot technologies. This drone is the first dedicated drone in the micro category specialized in agriculture, having an onboard multispectral camera integrated with it. So ye the abhi tak ke sare micro category drones. To chaliye abhi jaan lete hain small category drones ke bare mein. To is category mein jo sabse pehle drone register hua tha wo hai inside ppk multicopter, developed by Bangalore based company Aarav Unmanned System. This is a survey and mapping drone which has a 3 km operational range and 30 minutes flight time, weighing approx 3.5 kgs. Then we have Agribot, which can be considered as the only agricultural spraying pesticide drone registered till date in the Digital Sky platform by the company Iotech Avigation Limited, and this drone was largely used during locust operations. Then we have Freezebird Z1A drone, which has been developed by the cyber security company Ecom Infotech India Private Limited, having maximum takeoff weight of 4 kgs and maximum altitude of 13,122 feet. Then we have the DHQ4 small category surveillance drone developed by the Chennai-based team called Daksha Unmanned System. This drone has an operational range of 4 to 5 kilometers with both autonomous and fully autonomous mode. उसके बाद आता है द स्टार एज, जो कि हबल फ्लाइट टेक्नोलॉजीज की द्वारा रजिस्टर्ड किया हुआ दूसरा ड्रोन है. It is specially made for fulfilling mapping and surveillance requirements. The drone features a Sony A6000 camera to meet the professional requirements. Then comes Model V, registered by Hyderabad-based company called CBAI Technologies, having maximum takeoff weight of 3.33 kgs. Specification of this drone is not yet disclosed by the company. Likewise, we have Insight 2.0, which is the second multi-rotor drone registered by Aarav Unmanned System for the survey industry. Further, we have A400 registered by Aesteria Aerospace, which is their second NPNT compliant drone, the first drone being the A200. The A400 is Aesteria's high endurance small category drone. Lastly comes the Trinity F90 Plus drone from the Quantum Systems, which is the first tilt-rotor fixed-wing VTOL NPNT compliant drone targeting the surveying and mapping industry, having 90 minutes of flight time and maximum takeoff weight of 4.9 kgs. Coming to the medium category, only two drones from two different organizations have been registered till date. The first is the Prion MK3 drone that has been developed by UAVE Limited, a UK-based company. The Prion MK3 initially debuted in 2008 internationally and is a medium category drone weighing nearly 30 kgs. It has an operational range of over 1000 kilometers. And the second drone is the DART drone developed by Bengaluru-based General Aeronautics, having maximum takeoff weight of 32.6 kgs and its maximum height attainable is approx 98,042.52 feet. So friends, ye tha ab tak ke NPNT compliant registered drones. In future, when the new drones get registered or get added to the NPNT family, we will be coming up with all new and more exciting videos on them. We hope that you have liked our video, so please do like this video and do not forget to subscribe to our Drone Helpline YouTube channel.